Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. This is Pat Foster with Swap Moto Live. We're out at State Fair today. We're doing a little pipe testing. We've got the new Yoshimura RS-12 exhaust system for the 2021 YZ450F. So right off the bat, system looks really cool, very quality parts. You know, it's a factory looking pipe. As far as putting this system on, the Yamaha itself is a little bit cumbersome, a lot of moving parts, pieces, you know, with the pipe wrapping around the cylinder. A little bit of work putting it on. Had to remove the engine hangers just to give room to maneuver in there. But as far as the quality of the pipe and the fitment, did an excellent job. All the parts lined up really nice. You know, pretty easy to put on, other than just, you know, like I said, the Yamaha itself being a little bit cumbersome. But really nice design, excellent quality. Like I said, I love the looks of it. The carbon fiber cap on the end is super cool. So what's the part that you guys really care about? How's it work on the track? Hey, you know what? I've been riding a Yamaha for 3 or 4 years, and I've never even put a pipe on, because the Yamaha is just known for having good power. But one of the things that people complain about is, in some ways, it's too much power, and it hits hard down low, and it's easy to get away from you. You know what? I was pleasantly surprised with the Yoshimura exhaust. The RS-12 actually kind of smooths out the bottom a little bit. I don't know that I'd say it takes power away. It just broadens it a little. So it's a little smoother, easier to manage, especially out here at State Fair. You're coming out of a lot of tight ruts. It's a little bit easier to accelerate out of the ruts. Gets good power to the ground, but without wanting to wheelie or jump out from under you. As it goes into the mid-range, man, the bike gets really throaty. I love the sound of the exhaust. It sounds meaty, it sounds mean. And that's exactly how it feels. Mid-range is really strong. Great pull through the mid, tons of top end. Feels like the bike revs really freely. So a lot of top end. I don't think we lost any power anywhere. We just kind of smoothed it out down low. So for those of you with a Yamaha that maybe the power's a little bit too much, you want to broaden that power out a little, this might be a great option for you. Check out the Yoshimura RS-12. Guys, thank you very much for tuning in.